A new report reveals a move to ban certain books at schools is gaining popularity across the country. The most censored books discuss sex, abortion, or rape, while other books included topics like racism and LGBTQ plus subjects. Advocacy group PEN America compiled all that data. It showed 4,300 instances of book bans during just the first half of the school year. That's more than the entire 2022-23 school year. Florida topped the list with 3,100 bans compared to Texas's 141.